Hi, the 500 internal server error is very general HTTP status code. That means something has gone wrong on the website server, but the server could not be more specific on what the exact problem is. Most of the time, gone wrong means an issue with the page or site's programming, nothing you have anything to do with. It has several names: HTTP error 500 internal server error, 500 internal server error, HTTP 500 internal error, internal server error, and so on. The website cannot be displayed the page. How to fix the 500 internal server error? Reload the web page. You can do that by clicking the refresh reload button, pressing the F5 or trying the URL again from the address bar. Clear your browser cache. If there is a problem with a cache version of the page you are viewing, it could be causing HTTP 500 issues. Delete your browser cookies. Some 500 internal server error issues can be corrected by deleting the cookies associated with the site you are getting the error on. After removing the cookies, restart the browser and try again. Troubleshoot as 504 gateway timeout error instead. It's very common, but some server produce 500 internal server error when in reality the more appropriate message based on the cause of the problem is 504 gateway timeout. Contact the website directly. Chances are good that the website administrator already know about the 500 error. The best way to find contact information for website is through a whois search using domain name like Facebook as your search term. You will find complete address of the site mentioned. Come back later. The 500 internal server error message is one of the most common HTTP error message seen when checking out during an online purchase, so sales are often distributed. This is usually great incentive to resolve the issue very quickly. You can also find more information about the HTTP 500 in Microsoft of Microsoft.com support. There is a lot of subsequent meaning for the 500 exactly in detail. Also, you can go to Wikipedia site. You will find a lot of information there. Thank you for watching Fawzi Academy. Please subscribe, share this video, favorite, and like.